Hey Diego, this is Andreas, just leaving you a voicemail. I hope you found the apartment okay and that you had a good flight. I left some towels for you on your bed. If you want to take a shower, feel free to do so. If you need laundry, there is one in the kitchen. It's inside of a closet by the kitchen table. You might notice that I have a bunch of plants in the apartment too. I would love for you to water some of them for me, actually all of them. Just about a cup of water per plant would be great. Just don't overwater the tree. It browns if you put too much water in it. My wife is going to kill me if that happens. She loves that tree. Well, anyways, that's about everything. One more thing. It gets a little bit loud on the street at night. So if you need any earplugs or anything like that, there's a deli down the street. Just go out the apartment and take a lap. You can't miss it. Have a good stay, man. Give me a call if you need anything. I will be around. All right. Talk to you soon. Bye-bye.
What's your emergency?
Hi. There's one disturbance out my window. It seems like someone might be hurt.
Where are you located?
I'm on 223 81st Street.
You think someone might be hurt, or do you see someone hurt?
I think someone is hurt. I can't see anything. I can only hear it.
Are you in any physical danger yourself?
No. No.
I'm inside my apartment.
Can you describe to me what you're hearing?
It's this screaming, crying.
It might not even be a person. It could be just an animal.
Okay. Just stay put in your apartment. We'll send someone to check it out. What's your name?
Diego.
Last name?
I don't really live here. I'm just visiting. I'd rather not say, if that's okay.
That's okay. We'll send someone right away.
Okay. Thanks.
What's your emergency?
Hi, I called a moment ago from 223 81st Street.
Yes, I sent a dispatcher there already.
Yeah, well, but they left. Did they find anything?
They didn't seem to find anyone outside, sir.
There was definitely something outside. I've been hearing it for the last half hour.
Understood, sir. But has the disturbance stopped?
It has, for now. But it could be just hiding from the cops.
That's possible. But most likely, they've just been dispersed by the police.
Okay, I suppose that is possible. It's just very strange.
Okay. Are you inside your apartment?
Yes, I am.
And sir, I have to ask, are you under the influence of any medication or any drugs?
I had a few drinks, but that was a while ago. I'm not drunk.
Just asking. Stay inside, but do give us a call back if if you see something. Otherwise, stay put and just try and get some sleep.
Yeah, well, that was the plan for tonight. I haven't slept for a few days.
You know, lack of sleep can cause disorientation, paranoia. But it's really just temporary. We have calls like this all the time.
It's just very strange. I know what I heard. Can you tell them to come back?
We just haven't had any other complaints in the area. It couldn't be anything isolated inside your apartment.
Now, what do you mean it's inside my apartment?
Could it be a TV or a speaker that's on that you're just not aware of? You said you don't usually live there, right?
No. But I'm certain this is from the street. I'm certain. What is your name?
I'd rather not say. If that's okay, sir. And if the disturbance continues, do give us a call back. We'll send someone right away.
Thank you.
help